kind of gypsy flair to it.
Yes.
I thought that was perfect. So I wrote a song called Gypsies in My Backyard. Opposite, he'd show me the chords if the work was done before night. I'd sit out back in a yard of shadows, watching their firelight. I was 12 years old and dreaming. I wasn't afraid of working hard. Most of all, I wanted to call on the gypsies in my backyard. I learned to play, and I learned to listen by the light of their harvest moon. I'm not bragging, this boy was picking when some men couldn't carry a tune. But I don't know why, and I can't say the reason. I held an ace they called God's card, 'cause I didn't have much money, and I didn't have no schooling. I had gypsies in my backyard. California, 40 years I heard my call. I left every guitar playing around her, wondering why he played at all. They said I was crazy, I played like the devil, or an angel that cradles your heart. They said I was different, like some kind of stranger, like I had gypsies in my backyard. Here's to the famous and forgotten, 'cause I've played with them all. Rose and Fred, Merlin, Lefty, and 100 more I could recall. I see that old camp under the embers of the stars. That boy sitting on the ground, he's learning to sound like the gypsies in his backyard.
Thank you.